Hello, what up, people? What's good, nerds? Stiff Cone this bitch, back with another motherfucker. And today, tonight, right now, we about to cover one of the artists I don't really talk about that much, even though he's definitely one of my favorite artists. Yeah, let's just get to it. I used to fucking love this song. Every time I listened to this album, I would go straight to this song, bro. I wouldn't even start at the top, just come straight to Lean, dog. You're gonna see why in a minute. It's fucking what? It's fire. Let's just get into it, bro. We're gonna talk about it. Hold on. I love that rhyme, bro. Bada boom, bada bing. White cup of lean, blunt for the green in the cut as I lean in the cutlass supreme. Oh, that's fire, nigga. That's fire as fuck, bro. Goddamn. White cup of lean, blunt for the green in the cut as I lean in the cutlass supreme. Fuck with the team, got a tuft in the jean. I'ma show you what I mean when I cut a nigga clean. Scalpel, please. So a motherfucker off the balcony. She didn't wanna, when she give a nigga head, cause she said that she tryna watch her calories. It's the weekend, let your hair down, swallow semen. She just wanna be my girlfriend, bitch. Wake up, how are you dreaming? I got wife and I got children. I don't need you, catch your feelings. What the fuck is bitches sniffing? Caught you tripping. Listen. Philippine, Billie Jean, guillotine, riddling, drizzling, chingling, ringling, niggling, chainsaw blade goes ring ring. Get a motherfucker for the bling bling. Bitch, I'm on a ling ling. Know you want the same thing. Wayne ain't on it no more. Let it go. I'm a brain can't can't lane. Get a beat, it's a dream. Gone off a motherfucker's right. Never meant to do. He killed that shit, bro. He was snapping, bro. That flow, that pacing, nigga, that pacing, hello, nigga, that was fire, that shit was always fire to that. It's the weekend, let your hair down, swallow semen, she just wanna be my girlfriend, bitch, wake up, ho, are you dreaming? That's my shit, bro, that shit was hard as hell, bro. Let's keep going now. Philippine, Billie Jean, guillotine, riddling, drizzling, chingling, ringling, niggling, chainsaw blade goes ring ring, get a motherfucker for the bling. Yeah, yeah. Lean on it, half ounce, quarter pound, throw it in the bone, nigga. We on it. You ain't got a fucking jean, even got a second, just pull out my dick, bitch, breathe on it. Oh, that line is fire as fuck. True story. I got hair from a bitch once by telling her that shit. True story. That was always my shit, bro. You ain't gotta fuck it. You ain't even gotta suck it. Just pull out my dick, bitch. Breathe on it. That's fire, nigga. I love that line. Lean on it, half ounce, quarter pound, throw it in the bone, nigga, we on it. You ain't got a fucking jean, even got a second, just pull out my dick, bitch, breathe on it. I often drip what was I, lean in my cup and I'm feeling so high. Bill, get the keys to his automobile, and if he can't walk straight, then you know we can't drive. Lean it, swerve it, please don't let a nigga crash. Shoulda got a cab, shoulda, coulda, woulda, never woulda been a coulda, shoulda been a nigga. Throw up in the bag, east side, throw it on the map. Cut over the blood, then I fill it over half. If I get the pussy, I'ma put it in the hat. I'ma pull it out of the mouth and I put it in the ass like cocaine, low main, propane, Rogaine, go chain, no brain, cocaine, domain, profane, no shame, slow vein, no vein, no lame, squares and no name. No limit, hit it with a tech and a go tank. Y'all niggas hate cause I'm doing my own thing. AT alien, play my own lane. Pop, cup full of soda pop. You put it, recording in the mix it shit. Woo! That was my shit, bruh. That was my motherfucking jam. Boy, that shit still fire, bruh. That shit still fire, bro. You already know me. If you watch this channel at all, like, I love when niggas can rhyme well, bro. And, like, this is a fucking good example of that shit, bro. This nigga was spazzing, bro. His flow's on point. Sounds good on a beat. His voice is very unique and convincing. It's very telling. It's very cut and to the point. I love this fucking song. If somebody was like, hey, you know, is Jarren Benton any good, I would send him to this song or maybe like a few more. This will probably be the first one I'll tell him to listen to. It's my favorite song by him. Probably. But y'all know what the deal is, bro. Hit my motherfucking comments, bro. Yell at me to listen to shit that you already told me to listen to that I haven't listened to yet. And whatever else that, you know, do your thing, bro. Leave me some comments, bro. Stop playing with me, man. Like, leave me other comments, too, bro. Call me a f*** or something. I don't care. Like, just something. Say something to me, all right? All right. We about to get the fuck out of here, bro. Stupid.